So today, magluluto tayo ng creamy and cheesy chorizo de Cebu pasta. Kahit anong pasta pwede mong gamitin dito, pero ako tortellini yung ginamit ko dito with some filling na cheese. So first, remove the filling sa chorizo de Cebu natin and then dudurugin lang natin to. Just mash that up parang mashed potato. Tapos gisa lang natin with no oil. Add in some white onion and bawang. Tapos continue lang, basta gisa nyo lang until mag-brown, medyo brown yung chorizo. Add in some paprika, pepper, and all-purpose cream. Tapos beef cubes or beef bouillon. Bring that to a boil and add in your pasta. Transfer to a plate, top with Parmesan cheese, and follow for more recipes.